Food to eat for common health ailments. You are what you eat is a simple, time-tested adage that still holds true today. There are non-medical remedies that can help with many of today's most common illnesses and conditions. In fact, making simple changes to your food diet to cure your common cold, acne, or constipation problems is a much better choice than resorting to drugs. For one, natural food and diet remedies most often do not give you harmful side effects that Western allopathic medicine can bring. Here are some health ailments that can be easily treated with a simple food and diet remedy. 1. Allergies. More Americans suffer from allergies than ever before. Perhaps the best remedy for allergies is drinking at least 8 glasses of water a day. Garlic and cayenne pepper have been used for years, and a good intestinal cleansing has been shown to provide relief. Almonds and walnuts, as well as sunflower seeds, reduce symptoms, and make sure that you are taking a multivitamin with the recommended doses of vitamins C, A, E, and zinc. 2. Acne. Acne in both teens and adults is also becoming more and more common. There are many natural dietary changes that you can make to help clear up your skin. First, drink water. It flushes out the impurities. Soy protein helps, as does increasing your consumption of whole grains, fresh fruits, and root vegetables. Have 3 servings of oily fish weekly and add some cold-pressed seed oil daily. 3. Constipation. To help constipation, increase your intake of folic acid. Apple pectin can help relieve constipation and add fiber to your diet. Try drinking some ginger tea or yerba mate in tea form. Cod liver oil is a tried and true, but hard to swallow, remedy. Warm dandelion tea also helps. 4. Stress. Holy basil, also known as tulsi, has been used to relieve stress and normalize cortical levels. Limiting caffeine can help the body to reduce the level of adrenaline. When you're particularly stressed out, eat carbohydrates and fresh vegetables. They help the body release serotonin, which produce a feeling of well-being. 5. Cancer. Consuming the trace elements that are plentiful in seafood has been shown to help cancer patients. Broccoli, mustard greens, cabbage, and turnips have been recently touted as not only preventative maintenance but perhaps even cures for different types of cancers. Limit your fats. Help your body cure itself by trying some of these simple food and diet changes. By also including them in your regular diet, you also help in the prevention of these health problems and to build a strong immune system. Proven weight loss nutrition secrets. Are you one of those people struggling with weight loss? Nutrition is important, but one of the first things dieters try is some level of starvation. Unfortunately, starvation deprives the body of nutrition. Rather than triggering weight loss, starvation causes weight retention and weight gain. How do you respond to your excess weight? Do you deprive yourself of food? Have you tried various fad diets or diet pills that claim to help you lose weight? Was exercise part of your weight loss plan? If you have tried all these methods and you still haven't lost weight, there is a good reason. There's more to it than that. Here are the elements you need to achieve weight loss. 1. Nutrition in sufficient quantities that do not include any fattening foods, junk food, sweet foods, and the like. 2. Exercise to increase your body's demands for energy. 3. Breathing exercises to encourage weight loss. 4. Consistency and persistence. You can't expect to achieve weight loss if nutrition is not adequate. Junk food and other empty foods do nothing for you but add weight. While the energy they provide might make you feel good and help you to perform, they are short-term solutions. Let's take a look at each aspect of weight loss. Tip 1. Nutrition, you want to choose non-fattening foods that maintain the nutrient levels your body requires. If your body doesn't get them, it will hold on to whatever food it gets as a survival tactic. Look for low and no-fat foods. Make sure you eat fresh fruits and vegetables, lean meat, preferably chicken or salmon rather than red meat, and calcium-rich foods like cheese and skim milk. Tip 2. Exercise. Develop a suitable workout for you and practice it at a minimum of 30 minutes per day. Make sure it's an exercise you enjoy. Walking, swimming, cycling are all excellent exercises for weight loss. Nutritious snacks will provide you with appropriate energy that will quickly burn off during exercise. Tip 3. Deep breathing. Several times throughout the day, practice deep breathing for about 15 minutes each session. This will help your body to burn energy. Tip 4. Consistency and persistence. No weight loss, nutrition plan or exercise will help you to lose weight if you don't follow through consistently and with persistence. You might lose weight after your first week or two, but if you start wavering or skimping on your plan, or worse, cheating on your meals, you'll stop losing. In fact, you'll probably gain weight. One final tip, eat 5 to 6 smaller meals throughout the day rather than 3 big meals, and avoid eating within 4 hours of your bedtime. You might already know that eating before going to bed can disrupt your sleep. In some people, it causes indigestion because the body slows at night. Eating at this late hour can cause you to get improper sleep and it can cause you to gain weight. Follow these tips for weight loss, nutrition and exercise according to your weight loss plan, and you'll soon see results.